Hello, bike-loving internet. Glad you're back. Today, we are going to compete with the imposing Dutch mountains. I live on one, so the counter is already won. I'm going to Lemelen, and the route is made by Fietsplanner. The Minister of Traffic calls unicycles dangerous. But not salting the cycle path is apparently not a problem. Fall on your face. We don't feel a thing. The weather is cold, but nice. Light crosswinds, about 0 Celsius. The trip leads us right through the Veluwe, the oldest piece of nature in the Netherlands.
شجاوة فيها الدنيا. بالله يا رفيقة تبقى الجوة في حضن الطبيعة. الدنيا الدنيا شجاوة فيها الدنيا. بالله يا رفيقة تبقى الجوة في حضن الطبيعة.
Time for some lunch.
ما ننسى فيها السعادة. الدنيا فيها المودة يا إنسان فيها المحبة. الدنيا الدنيا شجاوة فيها الدنيا. بالله يا رفيقة تبقى الجوة في حضن الطبيعة. الدنيا الدنيا شجاوة فيها الدنيا.
Not a great selection of healthy food to go.
من الأيام بنتعلم نجمرات ودي منجوم. الدنيا فيها المحن يا إنسان وفيها الفتن. فيها الخزلان وفيها الندم. من قريب الناس وفيها الألم. يا شجاوة فيها الدنيا.
طب جاوبي انا.
بالله يا رفيق
تجيب حمك عشاء او نعم.
يا شجاوة فيها الدنيا.
فين الشبيف.
بالله يا رفيق تجيب وفيهم الطبيعة.
نيور فاين راح. This place is called Warmhorn in Sunnerland. Mountain 2, a massive 34
meter. فوق الخوير وشوار الهلة دي درب درب وابخلو اللي بجرو فوق تكين شياطين بس بشاكل وبنعوت ليل نهار إلا تردون قرم وقايد تكين يالم قطية بس هوانين بارها القريب دي آدم كربس ليب ومشت في مدينة وهوانا التاني دا كله جزر ويسو مثل أمبار بارا غرنوك قيل وكله فاتب دنيا دورت إلا يلوم إيالا دبوغو شك شك وابج بهو بناجل الكانو دوت جابو لهم كبرونغات وكل واحد بندقيتو أطول من تاني لغو كلاشات دوين.
Today I learned there is an Artmans berg.
وكم شفتين في دريب تكين ديوك بس دي بهامر في دي كلام كله وهابي عنسو شهماي ونار بس وكلام زول كده وابا سمو هامبار هالقريب دي بنجوز خيو لآدم هليمة نقرا هوان التاني ولادو لفتو معي هادواس يا قامل اوود بالله يالا دداوس ودواس شين قدر ما كلمنا كده وابا سمو هاقوم يا آدم أجري يبي بندقية الهوان دي وتر كده فرتقى في روسين التاني كله جري مرقى بندق
Apeldoorn and Mountain 4. Change of plans. I wanted to pass the IJssel near Waie by ferry. But I don't trust ferries. They tend not to go when I'm there. So I will pass through Deventer again. The Dutch are bridge builders, just not over the IJssel.
Masakin. أود بالله من كبرونعي ومن بندق بندق خراب وشين أود بالله أود بالله من بندق
Down in Louisiana Where the tall, tall pine trees grow There live a preacher daughter And she knows how to jelly roll And a papa wanna save my soul But a sweet-talking daughter Lord, she loves to jelly roll Yes, she do Why you can't pull tomorrow, I'll be gone. And my good gal sitting alone, she hollered her back, Daddy, Daddy, will you come in home? Won't you come on home? Mississippi get along when they talk. Hell, they can recommend just like a cannonball. But hell, I love to watch them fall. Oh, the Mississippi woman, Lord, if they don't beat all. Oh, now, yes, they do. Well, I've been looking out my window as far as I can see. I'm looking for the rounders and they're looking out for me. Oh, but why won't they let me be? I'm a high-stepping papa from way down in Tennessee. Yes, I am. Why won't they let me be? She likes to say we shouldn't, but you know we always will. The hollers, catch me if you can, runs up over the hill. Well, that's how she gets her thrill, saying that we shouldn't, but she knows we always will. Yeah. She always says we shouldn't, saying that we shouldn't, but she always will.
Thank you.
Nice drone footage, don't you think? I almost lost my drone in the IJssel. The drone thought that the battery was depleted suddenly and started an emergency landing. I had to fight it back to me. I almost didn't succeed because I panicked a little. I called my hotel, but nobody answered. I'm a little stressed now that I can't stay there tonight. Let us pick up speed. There is an emergency number. They opened the door for me. Good morning. There is a storm forecasted for today. There will be full frontal 73 kilometers an hour gusts. I'm going to Zwolle. Wish me luck. If you made it till here, please consider a like and maybe a sub. Better still, share it with interested people. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.